Hey guys, what's going on? AlexUncrafted here with a Reddit reaction. Now, I did one of these in the past, and it was also What Could Go Wrong, which is the one we're going to be taking a look at today. So like I said, I did one of these in the past, and I had a good time with it. Now, I don't remember exactly how well it did, but I'm going to try it again, because I've spent a lot of time on Reddit, and I think Reddit is a beautiful place. Like to say, the front page of the internet. So we're gonna be taking a look of what could go wrong, number tops from all time, just because it's been so long since I've looked at what could go wrong. But yeah, we're gonna just take a look at the top 25 of all time. So what could go wrong? If my trainer swings an axe at me, will I defend using a flimsy shield and a crappy mallet? This one could be a risky click, so you might not see this one. Okay, so it definitely would get me demonetized for sure. YouTube would probably block the video because that was not very pretty. So you won't be seeing that one. If you want to look, it's number 25 of all time on What Could Go Wrong. What could go wrong if my neighbor uses the longest possible drill out there? Is he gonna drill through your wall? Oh, he drilled through the floor. It's not the first time he's done it either, because you can see one, two, three. You can see like three other holes that I can just see from here. Yeah, you should probably know your roof isn't that thick, especially if it's like an apartment. So you should know that it's not that thick. Getting too close to a wild fox. What could go wrong? Gonna get bit. So cute. Gonna turn and just probably bum rush him, ready? Oh, it's like, oh, you're coming. Coming to see me? You know, cute until it gets all close. Oh, it's just. Go, fox, go! Of course, of all the things that fox could take, it takes the wallet. Let's see, does he get it back? Oh, it's still going. Oh, it looks like he got it. Did he get it? He got it, I think. That's not the turn I was expecting that to take. I figured the fox is just gonna bite the person, but no, it's just like it stole the wallet and ran. Wearing an earring that doubles as a lighter, what could go wrong? Is he gonna light his hair on fire? I feel like they're gonna light their hair on fire. Yep, there it is. There's basically. Yeah, what do you think was gonna happen? Like, what did you expect? His hair is flammable. Putting a lighter right up next to your hair is probably not going to end well. I mean, it looks like she got it out fast, though, so probably wasn't too bad of damage. Now it's fire and hair, but it probably wasn't awful, awful. Could have been a lot worse. Being an idiot at a gun range. Somebody gonna. I'm gonna say they're gonna pull the trigger and they're gonna lose control of the gun. Or just shoot in a random direction. Oh, Jesus. Not okay. Not okay at all. Yep, that's banned for life. Why would you think that's okay? Why would you think it's okay to point a gun at somebody else? Not okay. Like, it's okay. It's okay if you're doing it like that, which is still being stupid. But. The pointing it at somebody else is no. I'm gonna rob some others. What could go wrong? Which means I not see this one either. Oh, shit! She's ready. She's ready. Oh man, did she shoot him? Oh damn! Get fucked, man. That woman was ready. She's like, whipped that gun out there, got it right up on him, and knocked him down. That's how you do it. That is how you do it. Get it, lady. If I try to kill a guy walking his bike. Okay. Big truck just doesn't care. I wonder, does this trucker know that bike has the right of way? He's gonna get knocked out. Ooh! Ooh, got him once to the jaw! That's how you shut him down. Way to go, biker. Way to go. What could go wrong when an American company unequivocally sides with China on human rights issues? This is gonna be Blizzard. Delete Blizzard account. Oh, Jesus. That's crazy. Yeah, Blizzard really messed up on that. And that's only 12 days ago, and it's already onto the all-time list. 50 or 65,000 upvotes. Yeah, Blizzard messed up big time there. What could go wrong if I grope her on live TV? Somebody's gonna get punched. Not even trying to hide it. There is audio. Here with the audio. Yeah, no, that's... Didn't even try to hide it. He just went in there for it. No. That man... That's not okay. Not okay at all. If I try to rob four guys on spring break, oh, somebody's gonna get whooped. That's a minute and 40-second video. Hopefully. Kind of... Walks right in the middle of them, okay. Why would you try to do that? Like, that just seems like you're setting yourself up for failure. Oh, and then the driver of the car is like, hey, get off of him. Knock the other guy out too, please. Yeah, these spring breakers weren't having it. Yeah, they just got whooped. Why would you, I mean, you have a gun, why would you get that up close with them? Doesn't look like anything happens. Yeah. Why would you get, like, right up close with them when you have a gun? Like, the whole bonus of having a gun is range. But... And right in the middle of a group of three guys. Like. Like, look at it right there. You're standing right in the middle of a group of three guys who are about as big as you are. And you're gonna pull the gun there? Like, what sense does that make? Come on, man. I didn't see that was just the text one, so we'll just skip that one. What could go wrong if my fucking dumbass neighbor put a hot charcoal from his grill into a trash can? Is it gonna melt? I think it's gonna melt. Oh yeah, that's melted. Duh! Trash cans are plastic. Charcoals are hot. Like, they're hot enough to grill food on. And you think it's okay to throw it in plastic? Come on now. It's like... How do you not know that? How are you functioning? What could go wrong if I slurp the noodles too fast?
开始你的表演，来，把头甩起来。Aren't
you gonna choke? Oh. I'm gonna turn that sound back. That's not what I was expecting. I was expecting her to either like choke or maybe come out of her nose, like if you like laugh while drinking. I wasn't expecting her to get it all the way down and then phew, look like a boomerang video. let's post the dumb illegal things we do on social media. What could go wrong? Somebody gonna get arrested? Oh, he's shooting off an Uzi. Shooting off a pistol. Now they're in jail. Duh! That's like... Very easily kill somebody there. What could go wrong if I'm on my phone while pulling into a gas station? They're gonna take out a gas pump or somebody? Oh. Like, what the hell, man? The lady, did she get back on her phone after hitting the car? Hold on, wait. I gotta finish sending this tweet. Hold on. Wait, don't worry about your car for a second. I gotta tweet this. I gotta tweet it now, I'm gonna forget what I'm gonna say. Like, what the hell? Just don't use your phones when you're in, like, driving your vehicle. Wait until you're parked to even pull out your phone. Come on, it's not that hard to wait. And now your insurance is gonna go way up because you just knocked another car off of a gas pump. It looks like he broke the pump too. Like that, yeah, the handle is still in the car. Yeah. Don't tell me you were never tempted to do this. Now you know what could go wrong. Are they just not gonna step off the escalator? Oh no! Haven't you ever seen Final Destination? I think it might have been the Final Destination. I think 4. Come on, haven't you ever seen what escalators can do? Just sucked them right in. What if I decide to let my white dog out after I mow my lawn? I have a feeling this is going to be great. It looks like the Grinch! It looks like the Grinch! Oh my god! That's, how did it got it like everywhere. Oh my god, that's incredible. It literally just looks, no, here's what, it looks like the Grinch mixed with Max. Like, it looks like Max, the Grinch's dog, and the Grinch had a love child, which, but it looks just like that. That's incredible. Picking fights with 300 people, what could go wrong? Oh, this kid's about to get just beat. Oh, he's standing up now. Oh. Boom! He's out! He's done! I love seeing people get just, like, instant karma. Like, you go up, try to punch some random people, and this other kid just like, no, he ain't having it. Bam! One punch to the jaw. You done. You done. You get out of here. What could go wrong when I pass this truck while being chased by police? Oh, the truck's gonna cut him off, aren't they? There's the truck. Ooh, the truck. Like, nope, you're gonna get squished. Oh, yes, way to go, truck driver. Way to go, truck driver. He just, I like this. The door panel is still on the car. They just took the metal off the outside of it, but the actual panel of the inside of the door is still there. Yeah, that truck is a hero. I love that truck driver. He's incredible. What could go wrong if nobody checks out the path before we all cycle down? And oh, is everybody gonna wipe out on like, is it gonna be like a puddle, like, or like a mud hole, or just debris in the way? What? Well, we can look and see where their buddy's wiped out at. Oh! Oh! That! Ooh, that could have been a lot worse than what it was. Imagine if that cliff was any higher. Ooh, man, they got lucky there. What could go wrong? Standing too close to an elephant. Oh, elephant's gonna just, pow! Got him down. Elephants are terrifying. He's like, no phones! No pictures! He's just, bam! Oh, he wants the phone. He wants the phone. He's like, give it to me. Give it to me. Come on, I want that iPhone. Give it to me now. Man, what did that girl do? Did he just really not like pictures? But bam! He knocked it. Nailed her. Looks like she got lucky, though, because it looks like it didn't actually hit her in the face. Looks like, never mind. It did hit her in the face. Yeah, that probably hurt a lot. What could go wrong if I make eyeball tattoo? I've seen this story before. Woman who got an eyeball tattoo may lose her eye, and now she's warning others. Yeah, I've seen this one before. Like, that's, why would you do that? Oh god, it makes me cringe just thinking about it. Because I hate anything near my eyes. That's why I wear glasses and not contacts. But think about that. If you've ever had a tattoo, then they kind of hurt a little bit. But think about that in your eyeball. Like, I've gotten them on my arm, and that's one of the easiest places. Well, except for the wrist. My wrist wouldn't hurt like a bit. But think about that little needle going in and out of your eye, like, hundreds of times, thousands of times. Ooh, no, not okay. If I don't pay attention, it's only a 5-second clip. This is going to happen fast. This fucking clothesline. Ooh, that probably hurt a lot, but oh! Her bag stuck to landing, though. Like, the forklift driver just sat there and watched her come. Look at that, he just looks up like, oh, hey. Bam! The forklift driver, he kills me. He watched her hit it. Oh, man, that's gotta hurt, though. Those things are like solid metal, and it looks like it was right at eye level or nose level, and bam! Oh god, the way her head just whips back. That did not feel good. What could go wrong if I annoy people on a busy underground train? Are we going to see somebody else get knocked out? I hope so. I like those videos. Okay, yellow jacket. Yeah, he definitely looks like a nuisance. But yeah, let's go. Let's go. Ooh, yeah. Trying to get him pumped. The woman gives the peace sign. Everybody leaving? That is? Patting on shoulders. Oh, yes! 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 That man is my hero! Yes! That is incredible! Just get out the door! Yes! Now his buddies all like, yes, thank you. They're laughing. Ah, oh, that was such a good move. Such a hero right there. And last but not least, number one, 83,500 votes, or upvotes, if I take this random biker's keys. What do you think you're gonna do? Because the biker is right there. And you can't steal his bike because he's still on the bike. But what are you trying to accomplish by stealing keys? Is this some new thing that I'm just now hearing about? Stealing keys. Not gonna get you a car or a bike. And he wasn't ready to leave, so I gave the biker plenty of time to get off his bike. And yeah, that was just not a well-thought-out plan. Not well-thought-out at all. No. Well, anyway, guys, that was What Could Go Wrong. If you guys like this video and you want to see more, hit that like button. Let me know down in the comments what you think and what other subreddits that you should go, because I love Reddit, and I will gladly go to Reddit more. If you guys want to see more, hit that subscribe button. I got new stuff for you quite a bit. I'm trying once a week. And make sure you go check out my Twitch channel, because I go live there all the time and play a bunch of random stuff, but mostly not random stuff. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye, everybody.